Willock for Arsenal. Doesn't want to lose. Here's Willock looking for a second goal, and he's found it. He's done the damage today, and that might well be that.